here to tell you a legend about how the Columbia River started.
One day, Coyote was walking along. The sun was shining brightly, and Coyote was very hot.
"I would like a cloud," Coyote said. So a cloud came. "I made some shade for Coyote." Coyote was not satisfied.
"I would like more clouds," he said.
Some more clouds came.
So he said more clouds came along.
"More rain," Coyote demanded.
"The rain?"
"A downpour. I would like a creaking to put my feet in," said Coyote. So a creaking sprung up beside him, and Coyote walked the disappeared, said Coyote.
The creek became a huge swirling river. Coyote was swept over and over by the water. Finally, nearly the bank, far away, he woke up. The buzzards were watching him. The buzzards were trying to decide if he was dead. "I'm not dead," Coyote said. Coyote told them, and they flew away. That is how the Columbia River began.
I hope you enjoyed our video.